Welcome to the Seville vlog. We finally made it. We were actually just saying it was just such a stress-free travel experience. Like, everything ran smoothly. There was no, like, we always have such bad luck with traveling. Something always ends up happening. But we're staying in the Melia Hotel, and it's so nice. I'll show you the downstairs a bit later. But you come in this bit, and then you've got, like, a full, God, this door's so heavy, a full wardrobe here, the massive mirror, then you come in, just got the two beds, there's Liam.
Hi.
A little desk area, a little chair, and then this is the outside. We really just want to get to the pool ASAP. Also, they have these are literally my favorite cookies ever. The bathroom is so nice as well. You've got two sinks, and they've got all Rituals products. They've got a bath with like shampoo and conditioner and a shower as well. They've also got a spa here, so I might take a look. And I said on this holiday, like, I really want to just do some yoga or something because I've just not done exercise in ages just because we've been so busy. And I literally went in the lift and it said free yoga sessions for all, I was about to say residents. What do you call it? What do you call it? Stayers. No, yeah, guests, not stayers. Guest for all guests, so I think I'm gonna do that later on. Liam's just unpacking, but we're gonna unpack, head down to the pool, and then yeah, just chill on the sunbeds. We've just come for some lunch, but the hotel is so nice. We've got like, we're on the pool bar there, and I don't know if that's like, this is gonna sound really bad, but I guess that's like a church or some sort of building, but I think it is. Yeah. It's so stunning. We've just ordered Caesar salad, chips. What did you get? Club sandwich.
I get club sandwich.
Yeah.
Tatas.
Potato. You got chips.
I'm trying to be Spanish.
Yeah, Liam's trying to learn Spanish, yeah. But I
feel bad because obviously.
I know. I just get embarrassed because my accent's so strong. I feel like they'll be like, what the fuck is she saying?
So we expect them to speak.
it's
bad.
Yeah, no, it is bad.
So
we've got our Cokes though. Got my Coke Zero. Woo! Oh, I forgot to say, we're actually here for our 4-year anniversary trip. Mm. I forgot to say, that's the whole reason for this trip. But yeah. I've just got ready to go out this evening. We just chilled by the pool all day, and then we came home for like an hour power nap because we're both so tired. But we're just gonna head out to like the city tonight and just have a little look around, maybe get some food and have some drinks. But we accidentally ate quite a bit at lunch, so we're not really that hungry. But we'll see. This is the outfit for tonight. The skirt and my corset is from Pretty Little Thing. It's just like a, you can wear it like low-waisted or just like ruched up a little bit. And then I've got my slides on from Primark. I'm such an idiot, I literally forgot to bring my full concealer. I've packed my old concealer, which literally has like nothing left in. So let's go on very natural glam tonight. Just did some cute like holiday makeup, very minimal. Did some faux freckles as well, which is just my fave thing to do on holiday. And of course, Sol de Janeiro Bum Bum Cream and Sol de Janeiro Bronze Glow on the chest, because that is just a holiday essential. Ignore the frizzy AF hair. But we've come to Santa Cruz. Liam, why is this place at the pool beginning with a B? Biros? Birios?
Oh,
that's where we are.
Santa Cruz, right?
Yeah, but it's called like Santa Cruz, beer, like,
oh, I think.
I don't know how you say it.
Yeah, I generally don't know.
But we've come for a drink. I have an Aperol literally the size of my head, which we love to see. But me and Liam just realised we've drank like no water today. So we're fueling up, but it's so cute here. I'll show you. It's all like a little streets with loads of like bars and restaurants and shops. It's so cute. This is the cathedral. It's literally stunning. It's so pretty around here. I'm in love. That was not aimed at you, okay? That was aimed at the city.
Oh my god, shut up! How embarrassing!
That little girl is looking at me then, like.
She's looking at you thinking, what the fuck?
God. I'm Seville and you got me going.
Good morning from Seville.
Morning.
Day two of holiday. We've just got up and got ready and we're walking to, what's the place called?
No more.
I really bad at remembering what things are called on this holiday. I'm crossing the road. But we're just gonna have a little walk around. We thought it was like 9:30-ish now. Okay, sorry I got cut off, but wow. We were trying to find it. We were like, where is this place? And it is just so pretty. It's literally stunning. We walk through this like bit here. We're like, oh, I wonder if this is it. And it literally comes out to this. Got a little lake thing there. So cute. We've just come for some breakfast at a place called Cappuccino. But I got a ham and cheese crepe, we got fruit salad, and Liam got this salmon on toast. It looks so good. And an iced coffee. But it's so nice here, we've got a little fountain up there. We've just come back from doing a bit of exploring after our breakfast, and we're just heading down to the pool. I've just got this toweling material play suit on, just to chuck on over my bikini. And then this bag's from Primark, and my sunglasses are from Guess. But this is the pool fit. I literally am going to have on for like 2 minutes and then take off because I'm absolutely sweating. It's so hot. It's like, what's the temperature now, Liam?
38
degrees. Crazy. We're just going to go chill by the pool for a bit. Try catch a bit of a tan because your girl is pale AF. But yeah, that's the plan. These are the most elite holiday snacks plus Fanta lemon. Just been to the supermarket, so you need to get some hair gel because it's so windy. And the hair is just a mess, so I think tonight I'm gonna do like a slick back bun or something. But we stopped to get some snacks. I'm ready for night two. I'm just wearing these. This is not a very good way to show you. I'll show you in the mirror later, but I'm wearing my bodysuit from PLT, shorts PLT, and then my bag's Primark. But we're going to, what's it called? Why am I so shit at remembering what everything is called? Let me look at the map. We have a map, guys. We're professional tourists. 50. We're going to this place. I literally sound so uncultured at not remembering where the places that we are going are. But we're going to this building. It doesn't actually say what's called on the map. I don't think, it probably does somewhere. But yeah, we're going there tonight. Then we're going to go out for some tapas and then go for a few drinks. I'm really in the mood for an Aperol again. Liam, what about you?
Yes,
Aperol time. Aperol mood. Yes. It's Aperol time, bitches. Liam's been requested to be on the TikTok, so I'm getting him in the vlog.
Been requested on the TikTok, but getting him in the vlog?
Yeah. You've not quite made the TikTok debut just yet, you know.
Hi.
Oh my god. These are Liam's sunglasses that he got.
New ones.
They're so nice, cute.
They don't really fit my head because I've got a meat head, but
I think they do.
They're nice.
Very cute, very swag, I like. We got a taxi to Alfalfa, which I don't think is too far from that place that we were going to go to. But we literally just like walked up, because quite a lot of things in Alfalfa was closed. So we just walked up the road and we were like, oh, we're in Santa Cruz again. So we've come for a little Aperol. This is the nicest one of the holiday so far. I always have my Aperol with Sprite in instead of soda water, and it just makes it so much nicer. But everywhere I've asked for it, like, they don't really understand what I'm asking for, which is fair enough because I don't speak Spanish. But this guy really got it.
We're a bit fast.
I know. We have noticed that the taxi drivers are literally savage here. They drive so quick and so close to the other cars. I was like,
tell them about the one when we first got here.
Oh yeah.
He's literally doing, I looked at his like speedometer thing. He was doing easily about 80 miles an hour.
We literally, that was our first taxi from the airport, because we was like, oh, we'll just get in the taxi, like, straight from the airport, because we didn't have a transfer or anything booked. He was driving so quick, and I was like, but yeah, we're going to go for some tapas tonight. And when my mum and dad came to Seville, they went to this rooftop bar. It's literally just down that way. I think it's called Gusto. But we're going to go there later for another drink. But I'm just really in an Aperol mood this holiday. I feel like, when am I not in an Aperol mood, to be honest? But always love an Aperol, especially on Hallier. And I've had to slick rick my hair because it's just so hot. I also didn't bring any hair band, so I've had to use like two scrunchies to do this bun. That's why I'm looking a little bit like an odd shape. But yeah, that is the plan for this evening. I've not really vlogged. When did I last vlog? Last night. Last night we went somewhere for food and it was literally shit. It was so bad. So we ended up going back to where we went the first night, which, chef's kiss, so good. But we ordered potatoes bravas at this bar. Like, we spent ages looking for somewhere to go for food, and we were like, oh, we're just getting tired and so hot at this point. It was like 38 degrees still at like 8 o'clock at night. So we went somewhere, and the potatoes bravas were literally chips with like curry sauce. It was bad, wasn't it, Liam?
Terrible.
So we were just like, right, let's bin this off, go back to what we know. And we had a lovely meal there, but we were so full, we ended up just getting a taxi home, just lying in bed, because we just ate so much, like, ridiculous amount. And then today we just went for breakfast, the same place again where we went the other day. We're such creatures of habit, like, we'll just go back to somewhere which we love. But we're trying a new restaurant tonight, and we've booked it, which is good, so we don't have to be walking around for ages. Ignore the sunburn here. But yeah, we just chilled by the pool, had a little walk around this morning. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Me and Liam on this holiday have also just been like really invested in other people's lives. Like, we'll hear people next to us speaking about stuff. These three girls down at the pool, they're on holiday together. They don't know I know any of this, by the way. I was just sat there reading my book, listening. I honestly know all their ex-boyfriends, what's going on with all their situationships, what's going on with their friends. Like, I literally have been such a nosy Nancy this holiday. And then when me and Liam went for dinner last night, there was these two American girls who were solo traveling, and this girl from Italy who's solo traveling, and they were just talking about their hostels that they've been staying in, like, star signs, everything. Me and Liam literally sat in silence pretty much the whole meal, eavesdropping on their conversation. It was really bad, but it was also just so fun. Like, I don't know, we were just being nosy people, nosy parkers, but it was pretty fun. So the plan for tonight is to go for some dinner at the place. Liam, did we book that Pepe Hib one?
No, it's not.
Oh,
that.
No.
I don't know what it's called yet.
We'll find out the name and report back. But we're going for there for dinner tonight. And then tomorrow I found out there's a Sephora, a Zara, a Bershka, which is dangerous for me. But I can't go on holiday and not look in the Sephora. Like, it's just not in my nature. So I'm going to try go there tomorrow morning. Why are you laughing?
You said it's not in my nature. You didn't say it's in my nature.
Oh, yeah.
Duh.
That, what did I say earlier as well? I said something just really fucking stupid. I can't remember.
Sure.
I can't remember what it was. Oh no, it was yesterday. No, what did I say on the vlog? I can't remember. I said something really stupid. When I couldn't put guesters or something. Stayers.
Stayers, yeah.
Stayers.
Instead of residents.
What the fuck is wrong with me? Stayers, God. I was reading It Ends With Us today as well, and I was saying to Liam, I was like, what does this word mean? But yeah, we were also speaking today about, like, I'm actually really clever, aren't I, Liam? Like, grades-wise, work-wise, I'm a clever gal. But Liam's like the opposite. He's not good at grades or school or anything like that, but he's really good with common sense. Whereas I think I lack quite a bit. I lack common sense of like countries and just like just knowing shit like that. Whereas I'm clever in other ways, but Liam's very clever in common sense ways. Thanks, so mom. That's okay. Like if I say, like if I just ask him how to do something, he'll just know. Or if I'll be like, oh yeah, what about this country or whatever, you just know stuff like that, general knowledge. Whereas I'm shit at general knowledge. But if you ask me about Pythagoras theorem, actually I don't even fucking know that, so I don't know why I said that. But if you ask me a question about clever stuff, I'll know the answer. But yeah, that's the plan for the evening. That's my random talk of the evening. I've been trying to go with the no makeup look this holiday, and I've also found a new love for slick buns, mainly because it's just so hot I can't do anything else with my hair. Like I washed my hair this evening, but I just ended up putting loads of gel in to slick it back because I thought I'm not going to want it all down my neck and my back. It's just going to make me too hot in this weather. But yeah, the gel I got's actually really good. I want to take it home, but it's over 100 mils, so I don't know if I can. I might try to sneak it in and see. The worst comes to worst, it's just gonna chuck it away. So I shall see. But yeah, we're gonna head out for some dinner now. This is Liam's fit check of the evening. Cargo shorts, Palm Angels top, which I got him, and these shoes, which I don't know where they're from.
TK Maxx,
our fave. Fun fact, I used to work at TK Maxx and I absolutely hated it. But yeah, I like looking at all the stuff, but apart from that, it was not fun. This is my outfit of the evening. I was gonna wear a really cute long linen skirt, but it's just too hot when you're walking around. It's just these cute little shorts from Zara and this top from Primark. It's such a basic outfit, but I'm just too hot to be wearing anything else, to be honest. Look how insane this cocktail looks. It's called a berry spritz. Flowers, don't eat them.
It's decoration.
Yeah, it's just decoration.
Oh,
yes. Like, you do a taste test first. Nice.
Yeah.
What does it taste like?
Just like spritz,
nice. Oh, really? That's so good. We've come to a rooftop bar. It's so pretty, it's overlooking the cathedral. I got frozen sangria and Liam has a Aperol, and they've got these such nice like cold spray things because it's still like 38 degrees and it's, what's the time now? Basically almost 9 o'clock. Liam was saying how all the Spanish songs have the same beat in the background.
Same beat, every single tune in it I've listened to.
Good music though.
Yeah, it's good.
I love a Spanish song.
I'm gonna get up in a minute.
Go on then. Go on then, do you dance?
A few more of these I will.
Do you dance? This is nice, but it has some little one nut things in. I'm not a fan of the nut things. So cute though, the Liam, what's been your favourite thing of this holiday?
Oh, what, sorry?
Your favourite part of the holiday?
My favourite thing is sitting by the pool.
I knew he was going to say that.
Yeah, but what's yours then?
My favourite thing is relaxing and spending time with the one that I love.
That's the right answer.
See? So rude.
Nah.
Literally.
Yeah, but you didn't let me finish. I was going to say with you by the pool. Wow, the food looks good here.
Yeah, it does. The food we just had was quite nice, wasn't it?
My favourite part was when we had chips and curry sauce.
My favourite part was when we picked a shit place to eat. No, joking. My favourite part was walking around this cathedral bit, I would say. And our first night was really good.
We haven't even walked around the cathedral.
Yeah, we have. But we're on the outside, not the inside, because last night there's a humongous queue. The Aperol head boy.
Hey,
Gabriel. Actually, that's so awkward just then.
Bay aunt.
Shut up, where's that even from?
I don't know, put that in your vlog there, everyone will understand, but apart in my friendship.
Everyone apart from me.
Everyone in my friendship group.
He just makes up these random words sometimes. Shut up. He literally did that right and was behind someone's head earlier. I was so embarrassed.
There was this woman down the street over there. She literally went to me. She went, like, we looked at each other and she went, ah. So I just went,
no, she didn't. Yeah,
so I went,
oh no, she did scream about something.
Yeah, she screamed,
not at you.
So I just screamed back.
Not at you.
Yeah, but then we both agreed that we screamed at each other.
He's sometimes a compulsive liar. The brows are really brown. The brow allowing really worked, you know, guys. I would recommend. Another favourite Spanish song of ours. Go on, sticky.
Ignore how weird the focus and lighting and everything is, but we got some Kinder ice cream, which was 10 out of 10. But we're just so full, we can't drink anymore, we can't eat anymore, and it's just so hot still. I think it's like 38 degrees outside, so we're just gonna head back and hopefully sit up like on the pool bar bit. So that is what we're doing for the rest of the evening. It's like 9:45 at the minute, so it's still so boiling. I just realized I haven't really showed the downstairs of the hotel. The aesthetic is so nice. It's all like pampas grass and greenery. Ali and they had football down there. They had a football TV.
A what?
They had football on the TV.
Oh yeah.
Down there.
Ignore the state of me. It's literally 48 degrees outside and we've come to McDonald's because it's our last day and we're going to the airport soon. And we couldn't be able to walk anywhere else because, like I said, it's just absolutely boiling. I'm excited to try it. I always love trying McDonald's when I'm going holiday. We've got some of these bacon and cheese wedges. Liam got some of the sour cream, like, shaker fried things. And then I got a honey mustard McCrispy. And Liam got a McExtreme. So yeah, that's the tea. And look how big the drinks are. What the hell? Oh my god, it's McDonald's Monopoly. That's crazy.
Okay, the verdict is these are stunning. 11 out of 10. These, 4 out of 10. They taste quite powdery. Not really a fan. But my burger was so yum. Liam didn't massively like your burger, did you?
It was alright. It was a bit, like, so the patty didn't really taste me.
But the rest of it was so yum. We also want a free McFlurry, but I'm not going to be able to eat a McFlurry after this.